Granddad.
Lily? There you are. What are you doing here? Come on, we have to get... Lily?
Ah! Ah! Ah!
Ah! Arthur will be part of Glonfira forever, and so will you.
I thought I lost you too. Maybe it's not too late to save my dad. Dad! Granddad! You're okay! What? Mommy? What? No! Why did you make me say that? Hang on, Dad, I'm not leaving you! Bugsy was already doing everything he could to stop the monster eating my dad!
With a face like that, no wonder he tricks people into seeing something else.
Dad! Keep him busy for a sec!
Hey you! Big ugly monster! Over here! Look at me!
I was gonna have to rescue him myself.
I might be able to climb this.
He was already doing everything he could to stop the monster eating my dad. Bugsy was already doing everything he could to stop the monster eating my dad. Bugsy was already...
Dad! Keep him busy for a sec!
Hey! Look at me again! I'm serious this time!
Bugsy was already...
Dad! Keep him busy for a sec!
Hey you! Big ugly monster! Over here! Look at me!
With a face like that, no wonder he tricks people into seeing something else. With a face like that, no wonder he tricks people into seeing something else.
Catch me, Dad!
I can't! My arms are... right. Just don't come down.
Okay, I'm gonna jump down now.
What are you doing here? Are you okay? I'm so worried.
I was looking for you and Granddad.
Lily, Granddad...
I know. Can we go home now?
Wait. Myrrh, he stole the glove. We needed to get home. Come on, quick. We can't get stuck in this place. A monster which lured its prey by causing them to hallucinate and see what they want to see. I'd be impressed if I wasn't so appalled. I was finally reunited with Lily. As usual, she seemed to be handling things better than me.
Mare, wait!
No more waiting! This time, I go!
Wow, this must be for a really big dog. Somebody should really fix these. Wow.
I bet Granddad would have loved this thing. I bet Granddad would have loved this thing. I recognize Granddad's old radio sitting on the floor. I wonder how that got there. Granddad's hat was on the edge of the pool. He must have stopped for a drink. Granddad's hat, he must have stopped for a drink. Dad!
Died to protect you and this world from me! My thanks for undoing his efforts.
Mm-hmm.
I've got to do something! Hey, this must be Grandad's glove!
Who is this?
Huh? I'm Lily. Who are you?
Over. Lily, this is Nina. I'm a friend. Where are you? Your father's been looking for you. He's really...
Oh, don't worry. He found me. Well, I found him. But then the bad guy with purple hair tried to trap us here. So Dad went to stop him, and now I can see them fighting in the back garden through this magic mirror thing. I'm not making this up.
No, I believe you. Look, when the portal closes, the radio will stop working. If that happens, I promise I'll come back to get you somehow. Just stay safe.
Why is he doing this?
Our world sustains his kind better than his own ever could. It's complicated. They left him behind long ago. I suppose he just wants to see them again, even at the cost of hurting other people.
He wants to see them again? Maybe I could give him what he wants.
Lily, don't do anything. Just stay put.
I bet Grandad... Finally got to slay a dragon! Only one more bad guy. Nope. Okay, you big monster. You owe me.
You're all here. I don't have to be alone anymore.
Thank you.
line goes down.